Need to know how to ban someone on Twitch as a mod? In this video, I got you covered so you can squash those trolls. Let's go. Hey, it's me, it's Wild, coming at you with another Twitch quick tip video. And if this is your first time here and you want to learn how to grow and improve your stream, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button and tick that bell so you know when my videos go live for you. Now, if you're a moderator or you're the actual broadcaster of your own stream and you're having somebody that's doing a little too much spam, or they're putting too many links, or they're being a little bit pushy, or even just a plain out troll and not treating you nicely, knowing how to ban someone as a moderator or a broadcaster is something that you're gonna need to know so that way you can run a smooth going stream. And banning someone and unbanning someone is something that's really easy to do. So let me take over the computer and show you the exact commands or what you have to do to ban someone. Let's go. Now that we're over at the computer, there are two easy ways to ban somebody from your channel as a moderator or as a broadcaster. The simplest one being, just simply click on that user's name and in the bottom left-hand corner will be a sign with a line through it. This is the banned command. You simply just tick on it and they will be banned from your chat. The next easiest way to do it is type in /ban, put the user's name in there and hit enter. Once you hit enter, they'll instantly be banned from your chat. If you accidentally ban the wrong person, all you need to do is put in /unban, and that user's name, and they will be unbanned and can type back in your chat. Now that you know how to ban and unban people as a moderator or even as a broadcaster for streams on Twitch, don't be shy to actually throw down that ban hammer. Just don't go too crazy. Give people a chance to say sorry so that way you can try to grow and grab another new viewer. Hey, if you guys like these videos and you want me to do more Twitch quick tip videos, make sure you let me know in the comments below and leave me a nice thumbs up. And if you want to keep up with me and my channel and all the art that I do, make sure you follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Wild4Games. And if you want to see me stream or you need any help with stream coaching on Twitch, YouTube, and Mixer, make sure you head on over to Twitch at twitch.tv/Wild4Games and hit that almighty subscribe button and fill out the stream coaching form. I can't wait to help you guys grow. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will be back in my next Twitch quick tip video coming up real soon. Take care, all. Peace.